Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. Let's have a look at some new product we have in this week. First up, we have a new color in the Wilson Blade 104, and it's pretty in pink right here. Instead of having the green accents now, we've got the black with the pink accents. Same great spec on this racket, so you're gonna get that same awesome Blade 104 playability, which is a really plush, comfortable feeling. Sweet spot's really big and generous feeling in this 104. Square inch head size, one because of the larger head, and then two because it's got that great suspension grommet system at 3 and 9, which really just cushions the impact and makes this one really, really comfortable. Plays great with a multi-filament and a really good racket for an intermediate player looking for that bigger head size, lots of comfort, great maneuverability. We reviewed this racket, so be sure to check out our review on our product page. Now let's look at some new color ups from Asics. First up, we've got a shoe that's near and dear to my heart, because this celebrates London, my old stomping grounds. And of course, we're getting ready to go into Wimbledon. And so this one is a Wimbledon-inspired shoe. We have a cityscape right here of London. We've got the London Eye, Big Ben right there, a little double-decker bus cruising around. On the back of the shoe, we have 2016 script right there and the Asics logo. And then coming to the medial side, really nice and clean look at this one with that silver Asics logo right there. Have a look at the outsole, nice white-green combo. One-piece outsole is gonna work great out there on the hard courts for you. This one, a great hard court shoe, super durable. Of course, we've reviewed the Jura 6 and love that shoe, it's a great shoe. Here we also have it in this black, white, and blue colorway. Again, just really classic, clean styling on this one. Quick look at the bottom, back to the lateral side, and then a nice look at the heel there too. Again, just a great shoe, plenty of information on our website, reviewed it, and we all love that one. It's just a great update to the Gel Res line when the 6 came out. Next up, we have the Gel Solution Speed 3, probably my favorite shoe in the Asics lineup right now. I was always a Gel Res fan, but I'm absolutely in love with the Solution Speed 3. Hugs the foot a little better, slightly narrower fit, and also found it a little more supportive and stability-minded than previous versions, which is why it is my go-to shoe, and it's just a super lightweight and fast. I love this white, blue, black colorway right there. This one has a two-piece outsole, and again, we reviewed it, so be sure to check out our website for more. And then lastly, we have it in this really nice bright yellow cosmetic here with the black accents. And again, just a great lightweight speed shoe. And that's one really makes a statement out there on the court. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.